Go.
Give me a minute, dude. I gotta come up with a name for my stream, dude.
That's more like a hype, let's go.
Oh.
Let's go.
Let's go. I'm gonna name it.
I remember where we were.
Oh, you're getting doinked.
Gotta kite even harder. Strange indeed. Axe range.
Alright. Hit me with that invite.
I wouldn't move when you...
Spooky. Fuck, dude, this fight was a bitch. We even killed, like, one of the archers off the bat.
Yeah. I think we actually... shouldn't be meleeing these zombies.
Yeah.
OP.
All right, let's just get in. Let's get our hands dirty. Let's get into the combat.
One sec. I just want to position myself. I am over here. Kinda. No, not yet.
What's up?
Oh. Alright, yeah, I'm ready, whatever.
I can't shoot that far. You zombie bitch. Yeah, fucker.
Here we go.
Alright.
Lighting him on fire.
He's immune to fire. With that avatar of fire on him.
Does that go away?
Yeah, after 5 turns.
Oh.
What are we most worried about?
Well, we should stun the battle mage.
Yeah, I don't have any stuns on this guy. Well,
Jahan can when it's his turn.
Uh huh.
If I have AP. I don't know, maybe. I want to teleport an archer close, or a battle mage, and start just beating on him with the melees. I don't know, either. Whatever you want, I guess.
Really They're not sure. Wet yet, so I can't static cloud them. But I could lower his armor of the battle mage, but I mean, like, we could still stun him, but it means we'd have to prioritize. Like, we don't have to prioritize. It lasts for like 5
You think I should
turns.
Teleport him in close for the melee?
Huh. Maybe. And then prioritize stuns on, like, the archers?
Yeah.
This arrow flies truer than most. Nowhere is safe for my arrows.
I might just wait. Stunning failed. That's no good. That's gonna be a problem for this next thing, because we don't have any ranged. I guess Jahan can blow up the bomb.
I have grenades too.
What? Can you teleport him into, like, in between those two archers right there?
Yeah. Hopefully. I might not be able to move at all though.
Just a small boy up to no good, playing games, streaming to people on the internet, reporting for deception. You're what? 6 billion. James talking to me. I'm about to get fucked up right there. Burning! Yeah, I think teleport the thing in between the two zombies. Jesus. Your boy, frozen as shit.
I can try to knock him down.
Who, the battle mage?
Yeah.
Sure. Nice.
Yeah, I don't think...
What?
I just don't know if Jahan's range is going to be good enough to put him the bomb in between.
Oh, shit. Could you move?
I can throw a fire nade right now.
Will it reach?
It'll hit... like everything but the back archer.
I mean, if you think it's best, do it.
Should I hit the three in front or what?
I don't think so, because one of them's headless, one of them doesn't even like moves like 3 feet at the fucking turn.
Yeah, I should just wait and swing on the battle mage. Jahan will be able to hit the guy, the bomb, but I don't know if he'll be able to teleport all the way.
Okay. Yeah, I guess swing on the battle mage.
Okay.
Nice. Love me some lowered armor.
Nah. Okay.
So there's that. Can he move and teleport him back?
It's gonna cost all my mana to teleport.
Oh.
And yeah, I can't even hit any of the archers.
Okay, I guess move him somewhere where he doesn't blow us up.
You want me to blow him up?
I mean, we can blow up the zombies.
Well, I guess if I move him, he's gonna blow up.
Yeah. How does Josh OG still have an audience that is atrocious? I don't know, dude. How does he have an audience and me and fucking Scotty don't have an audience, dude? We're over here creating quality content. What's up?
I can actually teleport them way farther away.
Oh, nice.
Watch this bullshit.
Oh, yeah. Ball! What?
Every other time he blew up.
Yeah, every single time.
Oh, boy.
I mean, as long as they don't move.
You might get a turn before the bomb.
No, I won't. Someone leave an oven door open. I'll still be frozen for one more turn. I'm so confused, dude.
Yeah. Maybe... Wait. What?
Oh, is he gonna blow up?
I'll be right back!
Holy. Holy. Anyways... Yeah. Yeah, shit was pretty hilarious.
Son of a bitch! God damn it! What the fuck?
He played our ass, that was bullshit.
What the fuck?
Okay, so. cross our fingers you don't get frozen and you explode.
Yeah, right. Alright, you ready? Let's take 400 times the charm.
Gohan.
You're sacrificing your data to give us both of you. You're a true friend.
Just savage, dude.
Love it, appreciate it.
What are you smacking on over there?
Straight up bread.
Ah, I see you are a chef yourself.
Yes, I love to cook.
Cooking is my passion.
Do you want me to actually rain these guys for electricing, or are we trying to utilize this fire sooner? I think... I'll just rain us again. I think we might need the fire so that the bomb explodes or something.
I have a great idea. It's right, definitely not going to fail.
Okay.
I'm going to sneak in.
Hell yeah, okay. Yeah.
I'm going to sneak in.
Am I raining anything, or can I stop channeling?
Hey, he told me not to tell you, but he likes me more than him, and I'm sure he didn't send you the exact same message.
Oh, I didn't get that.
Oh, rip.
Oh, fuck.
That's awkward, dude. I was just joking.
The only thing that would help me is if you donated 10 USD.
10 USD. I wanted to sneak in, blow up the bomb, but there's no way I can get there.
Alright.
Okay,
buddy. You're gonna sneak in there.
Here it is. Why don't you ever fucking trust me, Scott? Why don't you ever trust me?
I trust you.
Oh. No! I was so close, Scotty!
Hey, we're gonna stay out of combat back here, dude. Oh, you're getting wrecked! Did you hear your guy? I'm on fire! Thank you, Jeremy. Thank you. I see what you did.
What, kill a million people? Can you fucking get me out of here, boss?
Yeah, I got you, man. Well, never mind. I can't do anything.
Son of a bitch.
Should have encouraged at least, right?
Javon hit him with a young heal, or we fucked.
Yeah. Young heal.
Nice.
Wait, I can still freeze.
Ooh, freeze that battle mage.
Yeah, he's ugly. Hey.
Get fucked.
Remember when you did that to us?
Oh, shit.
Oh, he remembers.
Oh my god.
Damn it, why did I say anything?
Hey, at least you fell that one. Yes. That guy might die back there.
Please die. Now he's no longer burning. I gotta light him on fire again. Dude, we forgot to buy a fire spell for Jahan again.
The last time we said that, we haven't been back to Patown since.
Oh yeah.
Is it dumb that I want to go to the gas station and get, like, a Red Bull? It's like midnight.
You're dumb.
Why can't you just enable me, Scotty?
Because that's dumb. Alright, what am I doing?
Jamie's gotta be a dick, dude. Oh, thanks.
Got him. Alright, this is for you.
You're a hero? Actually, I'm the hero. You're just a sidekick. Did you see me just blow up half the fucking team over there?
Hey, good job.
Thanks.
Very good.
4AP. About to do some other crazy shit, dude. Courtesy of fucking me.
Wait, please.
Invalid target, what? Knockdown failed! Son was in my eyes.
At least it was big damn.
That's Jammy.
What about Jammy?
Yes, who was the bitch with blue hair?
That would be Jammy.
Wait, that's Jammy.
Does he still have that fire thing?
Yeah, and also he's no longer stunned.
perform our turns? I thought it had been more than that.
No.
Damn.
It's effectively the whole fight. He's immune to fire.
Fuck you. Damn it.
Oof. No, sir. Fuck you. Why are you shooting the frozen guy? You're a cunt. Yo, light this shit up! Oh, wait, he's immune to fire.
We might have to go to church, dude.
What are you gonna do, pussy?
Is he dumb? Oh, God.
Oh, God. It's the attack of the headless zombie. Oh, he's found blood!
No. Oh. I'm still alive.
Charge through these motherfuckers.
The tombstone.
Oh my god.
Yeah.
Nice. You're gonna take some serious poison damage.
You fools!
Did you not take a... You took 14 poison damage. Also, you knocked down one of them.
Instantly. For my team.
For Rivalon!
Damn.
For Rivalon.
Now we're inspired.
Now I go hide.
There's no hiding. You're just gonna die. Can I stop being frozen for like the entirety of the fights?
My secret jutsu. Wait, is that guy on fire?
Who?
I'm gonna refreeze you, dude.
If you refreeze me, I'm gonna put my foot up your ass.
I'm gonna do. Oh, this is it right here.
Freeze before me.
What? I'm supposed to hit the archer too. My arm.
You're truly a god.
Why are grenades trash, dude?
Are grenades trash?
The seven? Call me home.
Hey, what up, baby?
Oh, the battle mage is knocked down. Oh.
Awkward.
Jahan, the guy.
I'm still frozen, by the way. Can
Damn.
We fuck with the archer?
Where's the other archer?
No potions in your bag? I mean, yeah, maybe. I mean, actually, yeah, 100%, but you know.
Isn't there another archer somewhere?
No, I killed the one.
Oh yeah, with the bomb.
And this is the only one left. Yeah, I've been frozen ever since.
Hmm.
Don't worry about me, just literally carrying the team on my back.
What do I even do? I can't hit the guy, so I'm just gonna... He's immune to fire, I can't even hit him.
There's that zombie in front of me that's almost dead. Kinda.
Oh yeah. Nice.
Dude, Jeremy's giving us a lot of moral support.
Thank you, Jeremy.
Oh!
Oh!
Too loud.
Oh. Ground frozen.
Don't. Do it's not.
My life.
Yes!
Stupid zombie. Idiot. Huh. So, like... That battle mage is about to probably stand... Is he about to stand up, or is he not?
I was sick, dude. Moderator J. Dink.
Don't mod that man.
I'm paying him 20 an hour now. Dono's flying in.
I don't know what to do here. I think the battle mage still is going to be knocked down for his turn.
I can zap him again.
Okay.
Oh, really, dude? Do you have a new one? New job? New yabba?
New yabba! I'm really worried about this archer, though.
Can you kill... boy in front of you?
Yeah, probably.
I dare you.
I don't want to get poisoned, which is my worry. Is it overkill if I use a fire arrow to blow him up?
I got you, man. I don't know.
Who are you talking? Oh, you're talking to Jeremy.
Yeah. All Manel sees is that pile of gold up there.
You should get an attack of opportunity, right?
I don't know. Oh! Hammer time?
I slipped on the ice!
Oh, you're welcome, guy. Oh my god.
Ah, mind my
Why
business.
Did you put nails on your boots, dude?
Jeremy, you are. Dude, here we go, I got you.
Dude.
I did that one on purpose.
You're inting. Not at a time like this, we were doing so well.
We were not doing so well.
Doing pretty well.
It's a giant ice patch on the ground.
We're
courtesy
really
of
well.
Your ass.
We're doing really well.
You're knocked down for two turns.
Oh my god.
You got this, I believe.
Oh my. Oh my. Get this fucker. Get him out of my freaking sight.
Nice one.
Hey, dude, he's knocked down already? Oh, no, he's getting up. Getting
out. Standing back up.
This guy...
I think the zombie's about to just wail on my ass.
I feel like that's about to happen to me.
Yeah.
I'm gonna move Max Rangio. Uh-oh. Oh, no. Oh, shoot the lady on the ground.
Stealth. This is what I went for.
They only want my guy.
Hey, have a great night, man. Good luck with your new job or whatever.
Come on. Good luck, Jeremy. Can't do anything over there. Huh? What?
She
Why does she always
ground,
do that?
And she resisted death like she gives a fuck.
Oh god. He finally realized what was happening.
Oh god.
I think there just comes a point where he's like, what? Okay.
I believe in you.
Okay.
You got this.
What am I going to do, my man? I don't even...
Just heal yourself and there's two perfectly good people that are about to die. Oh my god. She died because of you, by the way. No, I gotta die because of you.
Oh yeah. Good night, Jerry. Holy shit. Healer!
What? Bro, don't snake through the woods. You cannot move. You deserve this death. What? That's when you stop right there?
Be in this. Not in this.
I'll give it away.
Oh, god.
Nice one. Watch me dodge this. It was a close one, but I dodged that fish. Alright.
Let's pop some fire spells.
I think we can do this. We're just being dumb.
I'm gonna see if she got fired though.
What?
I'm gonna check the market, man. It's gonna help a little bit.
If you say so, man.
Gotta keep them zombies ignited.
Them zombies. Rain Avatar. Oh, anything from this. I thought somebody had a spell that looked really interesting.
Ah, gracious patron. I see your tarred eyes looking a bit teary. I've just the potion for that. Or would you prefer a toasty fire spell to dry those vapors?
Not a ton. Not in the mood for cheese.
Why did she say shit about fire spells if she doesn't have any?
I think fire spells are... Remember that merchant to the left of this... of the gate? Like, at the, it leads to, like, the cove or whatever?
The undead?
The merchant that sold, like, the fucking adventurer's weapons or whatever.
They had fire spells?
I think so. I'm gonna head there.
Let's peep it.
What's in here? Just donut? I don't think it's that way. I think we gotta go down to the harbor. Should we try and kill that orc, dude?
We could.
I mean...
while we're here?
Yeah. And then, like, if it's too strong, we just fucking dip again. Maybe I'm wrong. Where did we find the fire spells? I could have sworn I saw it somewhere.
Or who?
Oh, that guy, okay. I'll let go.
He's gonna be in his house. Or do you wanna kill the orc over here?
Oh yeah, let's try the orc thing real quick. If we get fucked up, then I get fucked up. We're probably gonna get fucked up. Remember, there's like a million mines around here. Oh, Jesus. Here we go. Well, literally already almost dead. I don't fucking know. I try and knock down.
Can you reach?
Yeah, I think. I'm gonna pat out April. If I get in there, she's probably dead.
Actually, don't do it.
But then we're just waiting.
True. All of those orcs are about to have a turn. And Jahan, I want to try to teleport that barrel on him.
Okay.
Might round up for him.
That's also just an oil barrel. We're gonna have to light it on fire. Nice.
You're all oiled up, boy.
Ooh.
Slowed as shit.
And you didn't do a goddamn thing, huh?
Looks
I got
like
bad news,
my
bud.
Line of fire.
More fire on top of that.
Wait, he's not even on fire. His friends are, but that dude just doesn't give a shit. Did you blow one up, or was that just the particle effects?
No, I think that's just the diseases coming out.
Hmm. Jesus.
Battering ram!
There's
also
fair enough. Fire barrel behind them. See that back door?
Yeah. Old Grooly over here is half it. Not even close, I'm gonna say. Oh my god. Okie doke. I'm really regretting not buying those fucking. What's it called? Arrows?
Silver?
No, not silver, poison.
Hey. You guys been knocked down.
Nice!
Okay.
Kinda out of reach of all of us, but. Ooh. Okay, you froze the shaman then.
Guy's still diseased.
I can't see that. I think I'm just gonna try and kill the girl bag.
That's a good idea.
Do some damage to him, rather. I won't be able to kill. Oof.
I have my field over here. Okay.
That dude just slipped on the ice.
Your eyes.
That was lackluster. Did you not even get hit? What the hell?
I might have.
Swing.
They're a nail bomb. What did I kill? That guy on the ground?
3-3-3.
Seven, have mercy on your soul!
You might die here.
A little help here.
The shaman's now awake.
He's on the ice though.
Yeah.
Your grave opens to welcome you.
Come on, just move. Oh, what? That ain't good.
Nice.
Missed though. We need to kill this warrior before he heals. You gotta be joking, dude. He's gonna get a heal up now.
Oh, oh my.
I had 283% chances to miss, dude. Or hit, rather, you know. What does this do? Four. Will this bounce? No, it won't. Is now stunned. Oh, and it's raining. Wonderful. Can't even get in the line of sight of that motherfucker. Fifty-three percent chance. Fuck it. Okay.
I need to dry off.
Oh. Damn, he's really going for fucking Medora over here. She's just absorbing that damage. Nice one.
Seven, eight, me.
Well, that's all she's got. We should just kill the shaman, that looks way weaker. Target is blocked.
A little slow.
What about that one, bitch? How did it do 94, 61, 33? On our way back to town, by the way. Other than getting the firebooks for Arhu, or from Arhu, We should identify some items. Because I don't know about you, but I remember I sent you that blue helmet.
Yeah.
One of that shit's good. And I'm looking on the ground, there's a blue leather cap. So it's probably good for April. Alright. Do you have a red scroll or no?
He
back.
Thank you.
Explosive arrow, yes. Fire arrow, yes. Okay. I did not mean to pick that up. I'm just picking up everything. I'm taking it. It's all mine. Chest. I send this two-hand sword to you.
I sent you arrow.
Okay. Fire resistance potion. Who orders? If I read this, do I get a quest? No. Oh, this is the Black Cove, by the way. You want to try going in? Yeah, you want to try going in or you want to try going back to town?
And there's no like shrine over here.
Yeah.
I guess let's go and
heal up before we proceed though.
Skill up.
Oh, there's a portal right here.
Oh, nice. Alright.
Go back now.
Yeah, for sure.
I'm down to come back here, though.
So first stop is Arhu. Actually, he's kind of far. First stop is identifying. Right? Or wait. Yeah, no, he's far.
Join the Spud Club if you got an eye for farm potatoes.
Do you have that helmet?
What helmet?
That blue helmet that you sent me?
No.
Didn't you send me a good helmet?
Yeah, I sent you a blue helmet.
I don't see it nowhere.
Maybe you already equipped it?
Oh.
Well, what sort of arrows do you want? Freezing? Silver? Poison? Get to the point. Yours for a scrap knowledge. Join the Spud Club if you got an eye for farm potatoes.
I don't have it.
Potions to be muscle you. Scrolls to entussle
you.
Not the mood for cheese. The excuse is more home.
I don't think I like sold it or anything.
Maybe like
I'm straight. Well,
in one of the saves it like got lost.
What sort of arrows do you want? Freezing? Silver? Poison? Get to the point.
You remember where we got it?
No.
Get it while it's fresh. This batch is only hours from the sea. Red and orange, yellow.
Dearest customer, I've never seen an aura so plagued by ether. Thank Astarte, I've just the earth scroll to ground you. I've never seen an aura so plagued by ether. Thank Astarte, I've just the earth scroll to ground you.
I'm Sprite. I powers do you want? Freezing? Silver? Poison? Get to the point.
Was it a cloth hat?
No, it looked like, it definitely wasn't. It was like silvery and platey.
Yeah, I remember that. I checked like all the buybacks.
Don't scuttle away before you.
Yeah, so what I'm guessing happened is somehow we didn't save after we got it.
3, 11.
And then we reset and like somehow didn't get it again. Was what I'm assuming happened. I'm not sure though.
Alright then.
Here for your daily serving of veggies. Please partake of the plumpest produce.
I mean, it's not like RNG loot, right?
It could have been like I found it out of a box and got lucky with like the luck stat.
Where's R who,
He's above Aureus, remember? Aureus.
These damn birds won't fetch more than pittance.
God damn it, I always do this. Oh, this away! Fucking damn, why am I so bad at this? Alright, we there. That was sloppier than Sicilian steel again. Got good news and bad news. Actually, only bad news.
That jungle?
You think he's there?
I don't know, that's where we saw him last. I mean, we can just say fuck it till we see him next time when we get it.
Alright. Where's the... I think the gate's over this way, right? We're crazy. I'm crazy.
Yo, what? You just getting off?
At 11, yeah, hit 45. Let me close at 11.
So,
they're the drama geeks, bro.
Isn't it like always like that?
I'm gonna like kill everybody who's ever been.
Alright, you wanna go to the Black Cove?
Yeah.
Get that save going. Nice. Let's get fucked up.
Looks like someone or something was a step ahead of us regarding the orcish problem.
It's kind of looks cool. We're like overlooking Sisil.
Biggest static cloud I've ever seen.
There's got to be a way to cover up the source.
The rat right here.
Talk to him, be like, hey. Oh no, the rat got stung! Is there a... Okay. Oh! Okay, good guess.
Guy waking up or...
I think he's dead. It says he's unhealable. Huh?
I sent you a thing.
Okay.
I don't know if it's any good.
Talking shit about the gun.
I don't know what you sent me, by the way.
This is a crossbow.
I'm still playing this whack-ass game.
Whack-ass.
I actually came and watched your stream for a second.
Really?
But it was when you were gone. It was when I heard Ian be like, "Buddy, you there?" And then you go by. I was like, okay, cool. I'll go check it out.
Oh, yeah, Sky's a bitch, dude. He's ruining our streaming careers.
Now this is valuable.
People fighting?
I don't see anything.
Oh, maybe I just got info from reading.
Oh. Actually, yeah, there's somebody up there. Orc Elite Trooper? What the hell is happening? Pirate Bowman? That's a lot of pirates.
Acid orcs, even without a nose, thine stench plagues me.
Undead pirates are fighting orcs. So we kill the orcs?
I guess. Unless they start shooting at us.
Yeah, no, they're all red targets, actually. We will get fat XP for just being here.
Let's hope so. God, they've got so many turns.
Damn, they're going in there.
I think we've got to fuck up the pirates first.
Yeah, because they're... What is their ship?
Oh, how they're bad.
Now it's my time to shine.
Hell yeah. Oh no! Don't be a bitch!
What the hell? Crippled.
This means you can't move far. Like, dude, why? We were helping you out there. Fucked him up.
The fuck is boy.
Seriously. Yeah. Oh. Oh. How the turntables. Big ass orcs in the fucking way, though. Looks like I gotta go through them.
Holy shit. I'll put this orc back over there. Finally, my turn.
Okay.
If not, I'll zap him.
XP for all this.
Yeah, we are. God damn, this cripple is really annoying. Wait, did she not have the cripple in it? Jesus. That's literally all as far as I can move.
Damn, he doesn't even have mana for
it. He's still frozen for another turn. He turned. He can conserve again, I think, right?
Face ugly.
Hey, shut up,
man. Too right though. Well, I don't want food right now.
Are you just eating actual bread?
I mean, cheese cracker now. Ooh, oh.
Gonna give a fuck. Yo, we should fuck up this pyromancer. Like 100%.
I'll drop the orc on the pyromancer.
Fuck yeah.
No, don't do that to me, baby. I love you. Suicide.
Did you just say, suicide?
No, that is suicide.
This turned into a battle royale.
Seriously. Shaman's just fucking running, dude. Goddamn. I think I might just conserve. Is that stupid? Teleport this man.
It's too fat. Target is blocked.
Can you move up and still have shit?
It's not like that. I guess I can't drop it on things, kind of.
Oh, okay.
I'm just gonna drop it.
Close. Maybe he'll attack the pyromancer. Pyromancer won't fuck with us.
No, I lay.
Death upon thee, green skin. God, stop talking.
May the gods curse the mother that bred thee.
Why is such a big scrub? Do you like me? I want you to want my dad kiss me with you. Is that some song you're listening to?
The fuck?
Those are some lyrics you'd be into, man. Like that dark shit?
I'm dark shit. How about... you gay?
Oh! Whoa, poisoned.
But what in this dank cave?
Okay, I thought you guys died.
Regardless, these orcs will find no allies in us.
Wait, what'd
you
say?
You are poisoned, my man. Yo, watch this. I'ma save the day.
I don't understand where the poison came from.
Ooh, I don't either.
This dude.
Oh, sick. You gonna do bye? Maybe there was poison inside a box. Wake
so
up, pop pilly, suck dick on cam, make a milli, call Kardash because I'm running into that. That sucks.
Bro, what are you fucking talking about?
Just reading my chat, dude.
Dude, you're so fucking popular now?
People like going crazy in my chat right now. Oh. They're about to love that. They about to love that, my door. Hey, country grandma. But you're young, kinda. Oh, shh!
My door is fucking kicking it, dude. I gotta take a piss. I'll be right back. Goddamn. I'm dying!
Scotty doesn't know big facts. Disagree. Big facts is basic. Terminology, but basic by basic by boy, oh boy, oh boy. You are a trashy boy. Alex Wise Guy. I'm the tank.
Oh. I'm shocking young Medora. Finish him off, bud.
Not in. Look, he's confused.
All right, guys.
calling that trap card. Yikes.
So, the orc expedition is no more. But who's to say how many undead haunt this cave?
By the ferocity with which they fight, I guess they're protecting something of great value.
Gold! Black ominous gate is locked.
I sent you a locker.
Alright. I don't think it's gonna matter. I think that looks like something that requires a key.
I mean, just like for the...
Yeah. Alright.
Is it dead end right now?
Huh?
This is a dead end right now? Oh, we can go down there.
What can I do for good?
Yeah.
Hold. Our enemy's being trapped.
What can I do for you?
Hey, I don't want to talk. I want to get out of the fire.
My life is ebbing away.
My life.
Oh my.
Ebbing away.
It's pitiful.
I feel better already.
Yeah, let's keep going, dude. And hopefully there won't be a trap.
On the bed!
Good call. A wooden log.
I got a helmet that looks the same, but it's white.
Hey, does it give you more armor though?
Yeah.
Nice. Okay. Oh, that thing looks spooky. Source Abomination. Where you at? You just kicking out the stairs?
I'm sending items.
We're not done yet!
I need a couple armor upgrades for this boy. Put him in mail armor.
Is she even wearing any rings?
A strange sort of pit. There must be a way to disarm it.
What'd you do?
The barrel is a trap right there.
No, I've already. Yeah, there was traps here. I already moved it all. So, yeah, you see that motherfucker down there?
Yeah.
Let's fuck him up.
What the hell is that boy?
Told you. It's like a fight. Yeah, I think so.
My god!
Hello!
100 wet.
Has my blood been replaced by water?
What?
Dude.
What?
Can you stun it? I may have to try with the blue. I probably have an 85% chance to hit right now, by the way. Bro.
Chance.
Oh, I mean, you already stunned it.
Oh, I thought it said failed.
Oh. No. Dude. I don't do shit. Oh, now he doesn't give a fuck. Now he's unfrozen and unstunned and everything.
What?
What the fuck? Yeah, run, pussy. Oh, wait. What?
Crabs.
What does this even do?
A million tiny pieces!
A million tiny pieces.
I'm gonna teleport this guy?
Yeah, but where?
I could put him at the bottom of the hill next to the barrel.
Give it a go, I guess.
You think that'd be effective?
Bottom of the hill next to the barrel?
Yeah. You see the barrels?
Yeah, I mean,
or is that just
at this point? Just to, I mean, he teleported to us, so I'm not sure, but I mean, if that's the most you can do, then yeah.
Pretty much. I'm just gonna get destroyed if not. Bro.
Yeah. Haha, eat shit.
Barely effective.
This shit. Oh, he missed! Oh god. He's looking at me all funny. He's standing in water.
Yeah, I think so. We're just sprayed.
Such a waste of a fucking arrow, dude. Will Jahan have something up in time or no?
I'm not sure what he is. He has one stun left, if that's what you don't know.
Yeah. Just thinking.
I have the, like, close range electric.
I guess I literally just hit it once. Then I'll. Sure.
Revitalize and restore!
Stunned for one more turn after this. Oh god. Why is he's no longer stunned? What the shit?
This might get us.
Let's hope not.
Yeah, not dude.
I mean, here's the thing, right? If you stun, we'll be fucked if you stun us. But Medora has two knockdowns, but I'm not sure if this guy's gonna be able to be knocked down.
True.
Whew.
Nice.
My bow's almost broken. God damn it, we're in trouble now.
Missed!
Well, you have a stun prepared or no?
I have the electric that might fuck this.
Are you even on water? I think you're actually not on water, and I can move Medora off it.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, but it won't be in time, though.
Oh, yeah. Well, I can delay my turn. I don't know if it puts me... I can try it.
Alright. I guess let's see what happens. If you delay, does it just get rid of your turn, though, for this round?
I don't know. Maybe.
I mean, fuck it. Just put the stun out, like...
Wait, I can try to freeze him, actually.
Okay. He's chilled already, so it should be a higher chance, hopefully. Fuck.
Electric? Or you want me to do a normal attack in the next turn? Electric.
What's the cooldown on your heal?
3 turns.
Honestly, don't know.
All right, give me 1 sec.
Yeah.
Hey, only streaming, dude. What's up?
What?
I said I'm streaming, dude.
Oh shit, sorry, I gotta turn off the porn hubs.
Uh-huh. Yeah, dude. What's up?
Holy shit. Yo, Altered Carbon is a good ass show.
Yeah, it's really good. What episode
are
you on?
How far into it?
I've not beaten it, I've watched all the time.
I'm on the 5th episode, and yo, that cop lady is fine as fuck naked, dude. Like, straight up, just a vagina shot right now, and I'm just like, god damn.
It's a good show, dude. It's a good fucking
awesome
show.
Yeah, man. No, I definitely like it.
You should watch, Dark. It's like it's German, right? Which means you'd have to watch it with subtitles. They have a dub version of it, but it's awful, I think. It's a good show. Just watch it. It's a good show. If you like kind of like, it's good.
repeats itself in terrifying ways that happen. Oh, so is it kind of like horror suspense-ish?
Yeah, kinda. It's not really horror as much as it is just suspenseful. But I do recommend it.
Yo, Beyond Skyline, bro. Best movie of the year. No, I'm just playing.
I don't know what that is.
There's like this movie a long time ago. Do you remember Battle Los Angeles?
Yeah.
It's like that movie that Lucas Till was in, like one of his like first movies.
Maybe.
Alright, what are we about to do here?
I don't know, you're about to pass your turn, hopefully.
I never passed my turn.
No, you didn't. I'm sorry, it came out way more aggressive.
Yeah.
Patrick, what I'm saying though, this movie is just like another alien movie that came out at the same time, and then they made a sequel, and it's terrible.
Huh.
The first one wasn't that good either.
And summon all his little whelps.
So who is ready for some dying?
One mark is not enough.
You wanna play tonight?
I was gonna see if you guys were playing, I would, but if not, like, whatever.
Fuck, it's not enough damage.
What's up, Coco?
Should I try this?
I put as much shit up here so you wouldn't bother me.
Can't tell what's what.
Fuck it. If Midori gets stunned, she gets stunned.
Okay.
At this point, we just can't let this guy keep going.
Shock to the core!
There's that.
That's decent damage. Get on the door.
I need that.
Good call. Should I go for the crab or go for him?
Probably him.
Don't worry about it.
I feel weak.
Hey.
Bro, did he miss or some shit? Alright.
Oh!
Relax. Jesus fucking Christ.
Wow. Big time.
I don't even have enough action points to do anything. I can just heal myself, that's about it.
Bones make skinny heals.
We need this guy stunned, if you have anything.
Dude, Pickles has been staring at me for hours.
There's aggression upon you.
Fuck.
Well.
May have trouble here then.
Yeah.
Bro. Yeah, eat shit, crab.
Hey.
Whoa. What the?
Pipe it up. Pipe it up.
I'll take that damage on the door. That's fine. No! Bro!
Alright, well, this time, I'm not dying right away.
Bro, why does he get, like, literally sometimes he
God
doesn't. Huh? I don't like. He just like literally can just do whatever the fuck he wants. So salty. All right, you ready? Oh god.
Wait. That trap part.
Should we move away from the trap, maybe? Can we talk to him?
I don't know, did you shoot him last time?
Yeah, I shot him off the bat last time. Am I trying to just walk up to it?
If anything, do it with the tank though.
Oh, on you, fucking sarcastic ass shit.
But he doesn't land it on the wall.
Oh, blocked it! Blocked twice! Okay, we'll take it, Midoriya.
That's straight.
You're a monster. You got heals on Midoriya, right?
Yeah.
I'm gonna try and knock him. Time's charm. Okay. You know what's crazy about that? He literally would have just killed our character.
Yeah, seriously.
Like, if she didn't block two of those attacks and he hit 150 twice, he would have just fucking killed our character. Wait, he's no longer frozen?
Works every time.
60 damage is still decent.
Gary's just gonna target me and kill me.
I mean, he's gonna talk. He could just literally target anybody.
Yeah.
Like he can just seemingly walk up to anybody and just kill him.
What are y'all fighting right now?
Oh, that was some good damage.
Yeah, that was. Like a boss, kind of. What is a boss?
It's fucking.
Tune into the streams.
Yeah, dude. Tune into the streams.
I'm living a single monitor life right now.
This is my
family's most treasured recipe.
I mean, I left the other two at home.
I kind of fucked up.
I'm a scrub.
It's okay, they gotta come out of there.
Yeah, okay. He says he's blinded. I don't know what that means, though. Like maybe he just, maybe it's like that hella zombie. He just doesn't know.
You want me to get him out of there?
Yeah.
Alright, where are you going to drop him?
Probably right behind Midoriya and Jammy. In front of Jahan. Or you can drop him to the right, but then we all have to move. Or two melee do.
How many viewers y'all got right now?
A million, dude. I don't know.
Yo.
Shit's crazy, dude. Nice. Fuck him up.
Yeah, he is like that.
Yeah.
Can't see. Confused.
Beauty and brawn.
Nice. That's more like armor pin, right?
Yeah.
Or is it increased damage? Like, does it affect magic? Or...
I don't know. Still blinded for one more turn. Nice. Oof, nice crit. Ah. Should we go for the kill on this guy or try and kill the little crabs? We have a full set of rotation before this guy does anything again.
Let's kill him.
How much is this too?
They're not even a threat, really.
60.
Whereas he can still kill anyone at any moment.
Yeah. seriously. Fucking spooky.
Hell yeah.
1200.
That wasn't even that much. I feel robbed. He dropped some good ass shit though, I think.
I've been struck by lightning.
Hard leather. Jeez.
Oh, everybody's stunned now.
Yo.
Hello, El.
Splintering arrow.
Nice.
Splintering arrow.
Look at us. La 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 la.
Unidentified thick leather boots, unidentified hard leather armor.
Straight up stuck.
I can't move!
Nice. There's a wooden wand there for dipshit. Jahan. I think it was a pain in the ass. Frost grenade, that's cool.
So when are you gonna play the Surge?
You know, at some point in my life, probably. Holy hand grenade.
Found one of those?
Yeah.
Well.
Hear me. What'd you do? I am Billigar. I will give you tons of scars. My tricks are known throughout the land. My rhymes rhyme nicely. Understand? Billigar. Ha ha! You wish to know of me? I am the best, can't you see? Such tricks, such rhyming! The biggest fan of the tricking, rhyming, sad sap! You stepped into my trap! If you move, this room explodes! You'll have to stay till you wither away! Your only hope's a secret button, but since moving will kill you, you can't do nothing.
Nice.
Is the button red? Blue? Orange? Will you find it? Will you... storange? Florange? Whatever. I am Billigar! Don't forget, if you move from that spot, things around here will get mighty hot! Haha!
So who can get the better of you, Source Hunter? We're all doomed!
I hit save real quick. Yeah, okay, that's what I figured.
Did you?
Okay.
That was terrifying.
That really was, dude. Oh, man.
Alright. So there is actually a button somewhere.
Did I step in the blue stuff and that's when it happened?
I think it was just you step at all. You know, we could just straight up run out.
The count of three, we run out.
Okay.
You do it though.
Alright, on go, alright?
Okay.
3, 2, 1, go.
Even the would-be wizard.
Okay.
I've got another idea, and it's less stupid. never mind, they thought of it. Okay, we're just actually stuck in here. Alright.
Probably always flee
out. Oh no! It's over.
It didn't blow up.
Wait, what? Yeah, we can move around freely.
Can't leave, that's for sure.
Is that what you tried to do last time?
I mean, last time we both blew up and ran.
God, I'm so nervous about it just blowing up.
What if it's only me that moves and blows?
Oh! Don't move.
I kinda...
I, like, looted everything in here, but, like... I don't think there's a button.
You don't see those things on the side? There's not.
I'd see them, but like, what? Like, what's the point?
Oh, you can't activate them or anything?
No. I've got an idea, though. Use your teleporter pyramid.
Okay. Oh.
What was the name of that thing? Another crazy mage. We were bested by Biligar and paid a high price. Hold on. Is there a button in here that we can... Oh, wait. Oh, no, alright. Try and reload it. Maybe there's a different one. So you just can't move.
Guess so.
What's the point of the fog?
Quest log, right?
Yeah, it was called Another Crazed Mage. It's over now.
Oh, so we're done?
Yeah.
Will I still explode?
I don't know, only one way to find out.
I'd rather teleport to you. Guess not.
Alright, oh yeah, we gotta level up. Oh, we got a talent!
Oh shit.
Are you taking it?
What if I want something else?
I mean, it's up to you.
Just look at everything. Yeah, I'm gonna get it. There's only like a few others that I'd really want at this point. Sure, might be Stench, but.
Stench?
Or Thick Skin.
Stench gives everyone's attitude towards you. But melee opponents will find you less attractive in combat.
Just dive in, just go ham. They might hit me. Alright, I got Pet Pal.
Nice. Start talking to rats!
Against the wall.
Sick. What level are we now? 7? Damn, we're getting up there.
Our enemies have laid a trap.
Oh, God.
Look out. I see a trap nearby. Better to detonate that mine safely than trip over it myself.
Oh god, there's a lot of traps. Why are there so many fucking traps? I really fucking hate the auto-battling in this game sometimes. Totally forgot about Medora. Medora's gonna die. Heal, sweet Medora!
Yeah, how much is Divinity 2?
38. 40 actually, 44, something around there. That was close, huh? Oh, I forgot to level up Medora, Jesus. Oops.
Whenever y'all get to a playthrough of Divinity 2, let me know and I'll fly.
Okay. That's shit specialists.
Dang, dude. Could have gave Pet Pal to Fuckboy.
I think they don't, like that, though. That's what you're saying, right?
Oh. How'd you remember that?
Bloody ass, funny. You stop.
Still a mine in there, it just adds up. Yes, please. Lockpicks. I think the fucking, what's it called? NPCs, AI, whatever, their companions will like auto-path around traps.
Yeah, I think I've seen some of that going.
A pirate's office? I would have expected to find something rather more exciting inside.
Just old push down here. What's this thing?
So that's what that did.
Push the button on the wall!
I wonder what that did.
Maybe that opened up that black ominous gate. So there's a trap door. Not a trap door, but a thing. Can we open this? Nope. Did you loot everything over here? Cove Harbor key. Door to the Cove Harbor. Oh, there's that.
That and there's this.
Yeah, let's look out this way maybe first? 1-8 chest. It is an old metal helmet. I'm gonna send it to you. It's not, it's just white though. Backpack. Alright.
They both seem to go ways.
Ornate chest.
Careful now.
Oh Jesus, come on. I thought I had a trap disarm thing. Yeah, I do. What? That's not gonna happen.
Drop a fire crate on it?
I don't think that's gonna happen either.
Right.
Yo, talk to the rat right there to the right. Wasn't there
something
one?
Isn't right here. Could be
well.
Be wary of worn levers. I saw a man pull one once, and the effects were truly crippling.
Be wary of worn levers.
The effects were truly crippling. Let's go back up real quick, because when I walked over there, it said be wary of an ambush. That sounds spooky as fuck. I don't want to deal with no ambush.
Alright.
Look out! I see a trap nearby.
God damn it with these fucking traps. What did I just step on? What does that do?
Daemon, daemoni, good. No use.
Careful, I've spotted a trap.
What does this do?
Lever?
Wait, where? I have to maybe load it up with more.
It's like you.
Something toxic courses through my veins.
Not what I meant to do.
Hold. Our enemies have landed.
God, what is with this place? There's like an actual billion traps.
Talk to me, fuckboy.
What can I do for you? It's good.
Nope. Looks like there's bomb people down there.
What? Oh god damn it. Why can I not see that? I'm looking at them right now.
I need another chance!
Wait, what?
Hey.
Oh shit. Medora's on fire! That would have been really cool if I had seen that, but I didn't.
Can y'all hear that?
Yup.
sorry.
No, you're fine. Basket, static cloud arrow, and of course some poisons.
Well, hit me up if you want to play something else.
Alright.
Alright.
Bones look strange. Step and
fire us!
Fuck! I kind of forgot that my weapon is like breaking.
We're not done yet.
Oh, I see him.
Hold. Our enemies have landed a trap.
What is with all the traps? Throw that far? It's literally right there. What are you fucking? All right,
whatever. Yeah, I was trying to throw him off.
I've got all the remedies.
God bless. These traps are frustrating as shit.
First aid!
Pick up that barrel. Toss it on a motherfucker. Over here playing fucking doctor with Medora, dude. We did it. We made it through that bullshit. Headless Nick. Oh, that's the guy that. Okay. Oh, I didn't even see that there. Coincidentally, it's all really good for mages. Did that chest. I didn't loot any of it, by the way.
Oh.
Okay, I'll loot it now. I don't know why I didn't loot it, to be honest with you.
Alright.
Jahan. Gold is for me. Can you toss that over to me? You greedy bastard, I'll just stand over here forever.
Got it. I sent it to you.
Did you?
Yeah.
No. That's on me, dude. That's on me. I'm over here thinking, like, is this dude just gonna actually go on? I can't find it. It's gone. Where the fuck is it? There it is. We did it. That's a lot of oil. Hey! And then Headless Nick.
So oh. This is what's to become of
yeah.
me.
Is he the guy that needs to hoon?
Yeah.
A body with no head, dejectedly, it proffers a hand. In its palm is a well-weathered notebook, only slightly sticky with rotted corpse ooze. Nick's body grows cold, then hot. Could it be, after all this time, reunited? Could it?
Nick!
Oh, the feeling of air in my minimally perforated lungs. Of, well, not quite blood, but lovely ooze pumping through my
lovely ooze
veins. What a joy it is, my friend. What an absolute. Now for my last unfinished business. Pontius Pirate, the animal who consigned me to the peanut crunching masses. I won't rest until his skull cracks, despicable fiend. No wonder his spirit lingers in this cursed cave. He would tolerate no dissent upon his death barge. I dared to raise my voice but once, and his sword was through my throat before I'd even finished. He lingers here, that much is for certain. I remember this cavern well from my days on Pontius's crew. This was the heart of his operations. There's a hidden passageway from his office at the cave's heart. It leads to the dock where the Black Widow, his ship, is anchored. Not quite. But he had in his possession a great stone capable of terrible things.
A star stone!
With it, he fashioned a machine of war so terrible that none, neither king nor bucket, it was source magic within that stone, and the captain was drunk with the power of it. Drove him madder than a loon, it did, and it seems he guards it within this curse. Ah, dear source hunter. I've had years spent spouting poetry to numbskulls to formulate the perfect plan for destroying that madman. Our approach is twofold. First, using magic, you must charge the war machine that he keeps still perched upon the deck of his ship. Properly empowered, this machine is more dangerous than any in Rivalon. I'm certain we could use it to turn the tide of battle against the mad captain. Second, I both grant a privilege and ask a kindness, Source Hunter. I hereby give you my eternal loyalty. Summon me at your will whenever it pleases you. All the better if you summon me against my old enemy. I swear to you, once I get my fingers around his throat, I'll never let go. From this moment forward, Source Hunter, I am your most grateful friend.
Huh.
Summon me where and when you will, and I will rush to defend you.
Cool.
It was Source that drove Pontius mad, yet it is Source that has kept Nick alive to fight his old foe.
Though we are sworn to eliminate it, there is more to Source than simple evil.
Indeed. The Academy taught us far from all their...
Renegade! Oh shit, maybe we should have killed him. Whoops. Feeling a little, feeling a little naughty, dude.
So, can he be a companion, or is he a summon? Or does he just show up when it's time?
I don't know. I don't have his head, I don't think, in my inventory anymore. See his skill? What's up?
How to skill.
Check your... Oh. Are we? Oh, we're trying to go for Arhu.
See if he's here.
Good call.
Would you want me to check though?
I was gonna say check your inventory. Arhu! Motherfucker's disappeared. What'd you say?
I don't see anything. My inventory. So he ain't here?
Yeah, I don't see him.
I guess we'll find him one day.
One day.
Alright, so. Let's move.
How do we summon him? I don't understand.
Oh, yeah, let's go to the Champion Hall. Maybe he's in there.
Okay, yeah, good call.
Are you resisting?
Yeah. End of time. Oh, Aru's right here. What the fuck?
The void and it haunts.
Bruh, you wanna talk about what the fuck you do?
Vision like
Oh yeah, this man's got fire magic.
Good to see you on the shelter.
How might I serve our mission?
You were trying to look at this and I just fucking took it from you. Ooh. Really? I kind of wish we both had the option to take this shit.
Why?
Cause it's like...
Okay, what's in there?
I mean, one of them is wildfire, haste to target, and I kind of want that.
Yeah.
Just to be able to, but like, at the same time, I feel like that would be good. Alright. I'm gonna take this shit. Wildfire. There's other shit in here that's good. I'll get out of here really quick. Sorry, I'm just gonna sell some shit to even off the odds. That's a me thing, dude. My bad, dude.
I hope your quest fares well, dear hunter.
It'd be red if I couldn't use it.
I don't know. So we gotta do it. So what am I doing? Is she a lore master 5? Hell yeah. 30 HP, 0.3. The armor is way better. I'm gonna send this helmet to Jahar. Why do I keep calling him Jahar?
To me, my lady, but yes, I quite like to weave between two planes of existence, bound by mind and soul. There is a grandeur to it, if a humble.
And trust me, dear lady, that grandeur humbles rather quickly when you see him groom himself.
It's a spell book in my inventory called Summon Nick.
Hmm. Okay.
The Lady of Time, the Weaver of History.
But it costs 7 AP to use, goddamn.
Is it a, you said it was a book, so can we keep using it?
It shall be my pleasure.
Yeah, I think so. I think it's a skill that we can learn. Yeah, it's a skill. I don't know who would be the best to have it. Seven AP. It's not like a fire or anything skill. I don't think.
Either me or Medora, maybe.
Not lately, Master.
Yeah, because you guys will be right in their fucking faces, and you probably have them.
I probably have the most AP chilling.
Do you?
Maybe. A Jahan is always oom.
Okay. I'll send it to.
There is magic to this
you.
Place, isn't there?
Just so
no
we can, like, you know.
Forlorn it seems.
There is magic, but it is not so much forlorn as it is dormant.
Oh shit, does anybody have crafting? Do you have crafting?
Stones will stir it from its slumber.
I'm confident they will. They must. The alternative.
Jahan has one craft. I could boost it also. I can get a thing that gives me more ability points. I can get crafting up higher. So.
Wait. What?
I can boost his. What level crafting do you need?
I don't know. Honestly. I'm just thinking, like.
That is a good question, Zigzags.
Hold on.
One without a conclusive answer, though its resolution may lie in conception. Where you chronicle, I both chronicle and create. Where you arrive at conclusions,
Oh wait, I didn't send this to Jahan. I think I sent him a helmet. I don't know if it's good or not. And also I just need crafting because I have like arrows that I can't fucking like I have arrow heads and then arrow shafts, but I can't put them together because I'm apparently my character's retarded. Ooh, Jimmy? Sorry.
Jim.
Tell me, O Weaver, if you know all that is past and present, does that mean you know the future as well?
Alas, no.
Am I having a stroke, dude? Jesus Christ, why do I keep not identifying these fucking things? Huh?
Me too. I can identify now, too.
Oh, Jammy can? Nice. The only problem with that is because, like, I think the higher level shit we get is going to be, like, need identifier, level whatever. Like, 2 or whatever, so it's going to, like, you're going to have to keep dumping points into it.
My glass break?
Your glass?
Why doesn't that? Oh, is it too high level for me to identify already?
Probably.
Tell me, oh, oh
shit.
If
yeah.
You know all that is past
Damn.
And present, does that mean you know the future as well?
I'd rather just pay for that.
Alas, no.
Right?
I can predict with a degree.
Yeah, here, dude, I got you some bones.
I
drew it your way.
Of what is to come.
Do you have rings, by the way?
Time and
I think I only have one ring.
Okay, I have a lot of rings.
What did you just send me?
Sent you a dagger.
Who?
To Jammy. It's unidentified.
Okay. Do those. Who wants this?
I had nobody. I just sent it your way. Make you feel special.
I have seen the void, and it haunts me. Follows my vision like confused spots after staring in the sun.
We are haunted by the same vision.
Alright, dude. Wait, what?
The end of all visions.
Thinking out loud here.
But if...
How can
so
I
can give you...
Friend?
What's the point of this? I got a couple rings for you. All right, one's 10 water resistance, one lore master. One's plus one telekinesis, plus 0.4 movement. Plus one, or one's plus one perception, plus 2.5 movement. Another one's plus 11% poison resistance, plus 0.35 movement. And the last one is plus 11% poison resistance, plus 0.5 movement.
It shall be my pleasure, sir.
I'll I didn't even comprehend the first that. Volume
of you your want movement?
Chronicles. I hope your quest fares
your
well,
ring.
Dear Hunter.
Yeah.
Okay. Do you want perception or poison resistance or telekinesis? But it's not as important.
Perception.
Okay. Should send these things to Medora. I'm so hungry, dude. What the fuck? I literally wasn't hungry, not even fucking with you, 10 minutes ago. And now I am starving.
One without a conclusive answer, though its resolution may mind conception. Where you chronicle, I both chronicle and create. Where you arrive at conclusions, I spin origins besides.
I don't know about you, but I have a million spell scrolls that I haven't used.
Yeah, I got quite a few. Full of books.
There is magic to this place, isn't there? No matter how forlorn.
A tomb chest key.
There is magic, but it is not so much forlorn as it is dormant. I trust the Source Hunters and their star stones will stand in slumber.
I don't know what I just did.
Did you summon Headless Nick or something?
Maybe.
Is that what that it looked like that was? What that was?
I did everything I needed to do.
Yeah, sorry.
I was focusing first. Like, I got hella new spells.
Where'd we
go fight those zombies.
No. Let's go back to the Black Cove. Because remember, we didn't finish what we were trying to do there.
Okay.
Indeed.
I'm just trying to remember which it was. Derelict Harbor, maybe? Yeah, go to Sisealed Derelict Harbor. Oh, I forgot I brought you with me. Oh, yeah, I don't have boots. God damn it, am I retarded? That's what I was trying to do. Yeah, alright, what do you think? Never mind, I already know. Alright, let's go.
You need a necklace, too.
I'm using a bloody amulet. I can't remember where we got it. Oh yeah, this shit. Path blocked. I can assure you it's not. Give me a second, sorry. What if we both tossed our shit over there?
Sickert's beard was a fight.
Sickert's beard.
Striking it rich.
We out of there. Also, I'm striking it rich. I don't know if you noticed.
I heard.
Striking it rich. We gotta go here. I don't know if I explained myself already. Because of the trap door underneath the thing. And that's where Headless Nick wants to go.
Oh, okay.
He wants to be summoned against that dude. The big bad pirate. Also, what does this do? Do you think they put it there just to fuck with us?
Maybe. do the search thing while standing over it.
What search thing?
Left my door.
Yeah, I know. I'm checking this black gate to see if it's open. It's not. Oh god, I'm so fucking hungry. I don't have any food here. Maybe we'll just go to the gas station and get like some snacks tied me over until I go to sleep.
Some snacks. I can talk to this boy now. Wait, I can talk to this boy.
What boy? Where are you?
Yeah, I did talk to this boy.
Be wary of worn levers.
Worn levers.
I saw a man pull one once.
Oh yeah, we wanna be wary of him or some shit. Oh yeah, and then I walked forward and then my guy was like, hey dude, be wary of ambush. You think I can pick this? There's like no way, right? Is it even worth wasting something on it?
Break your lockpick if you do?
Yeah, it does. Huh. Some motherfucking crabs.
Big crab. A big crab. I don't like it.
Wow, that did not do anything I wanted to do.
Oh, I can examine now.
Ooh.
Alright, that's what I wanted it for. Okay. Fire's good against them, and crushing.
Okay. But then we got some fucking fire spells now, huh?
I also learned an attack that I forgot to learn a while ago.
Nice.
Crippling blow!
Crippling
it does
blow.
Crushing damage. That's their biggest weakness.
Holy shit, we've done it.
I'm gonna win now.
We've got this shit on lock.
I'm gonna rush in.
Nice.
Now you can experience my new attack spells. That's expensive. Watch this! Oh
shit.
That's in my way.
That's me, step here.
Now!
Watch this!
He's warm.
That was so my deep. Special attack. Damn it. How about this though? I'm a freezy master though.
Nice one.
I only have one in Geo. Oh wait, that's Pyro. I'm Pyromaniac. Hey, CC Legend. That's us.
Hey!
Oh.
That's all I got.
OP. Watch this. Crippling blow!
Hobbling assault!
Nice. That man's crippled as fuck right now.
No. My super other attack. Firefly.
Oh shit.
Oh. It's a multiple hitbox. Oh shit! I didn't know it did that. Hey, pal!
Yeah, maybe we should have given him fire spells, dude.
Yo, look. They hate fire. Did you know that?
I also hate fire. You know that?
I learned it because I'm a lore master.
That man didn't even move. The cripple legend. Stop blessing.
You know what that means?
What? What's happening?
They have 30% more better attack chance to hit. Fuck. Whenever I'm mess, get it.
You're a fucking mess, dude. Let me just step out of the fire there. Hey. Okay, and only do 26 damage, whatever.
Nice shot, dude.
I'm gonna go ahead and heal myself.
I don't have to heal you in my turn.
Nobody else matters. Oh no, the crippling failed. Fuck him up! Yeah!
Why pick on someone your own size with innocent?
Who is saying that?
Seriously.
I've got a million questions.
Now for my next
I really don't have
move.
A million. All I've got is just why, what is saying that?
Just... He's standing in the fire though, he doesn't like it. Nice, crab's claw.
The crab killing legend. Oh, get fucked!
Phenomenal.
Freedom from my grasp!
I'm proud of Mendora.
Yeah, dude. He's turned around. Stop, did you just spit on somebody else? That's gross.
I set my sights for victory.
Catch that one, bitch. That's all I'm doing. Except this. Fedora, do your thing. Alright, that's it. Nice. Knees, toes. Armor plus 20. Let's go. I'm looking like I'm fucking. Just keep swinging my door. Nice one. Ain't even a thing.
Damage.
That's all I got, baby.
Dead but standing up.
Yeah, do you see that? That is weird. Nice. Looks like he's about to. He's ready, dude. You can do it! Believe in yourself, Jahan!
My super attack.
Please don't fucking light me on fire.
Victory.
We did it. I have a fortified afro.
Sick. But. That's crazy. I wanna fortify me.
Sucks to be you, dude. Alright, what's over this way? It looks like stuff. Alright, left looks like definitely the way we're supposed to go. What does right look like? Something.
What's
looks
that?
Like it all loops.
Bro, the fighting foes ahead.
Can we fuck off with the crabs? Oh, and there's pirates. Will they attack each other or are they just gonna go for our asses?
It's like the only situation ever I wish I got the like fire hand spell. But I did!
Does a lot of damage.
Yeah.
didn't think I'd have to pull this spell out this early. Fuck. I wanna use it this bad.
Can you please stop watching Naruto? Oh, what the fuck? You summoning spiders over here? What the fuck?
Gohan has decided to go down Orochimaru's pass.
It looks like that spider's against us, by the way.
No, he's friendly, I promise.
He's looking mighty angry.
It's a stone spider.
He's a stoned spider? Get it? Yo, weed, am I right?
Haha, man, that's hilarious.
Hey, dude.
What?
We're fucked.
Oh.
The hell is this?
Oh, it's my turn.
Nice. Spooky.
Don't shoot me.
I don't give a fuck. Jesus.
Mainly just a target dummy.
Well, he's definitely a target.
Absorbing all the damage. Uh-oh. Ow.
How about that one?
Am I knocked down? Crit.
Here's mine. What does disease do? Constitution minus 3, body building. Wow, that actually took a motherfucking shitload.
What?
Solid.
Sick.
Spirits of Revelon, we need shelter.
Lacking your shits, man. For fuck's sake.
I think I had a couple viewers, and then I made that weed joke, and then they all left.
Really?
I'm pretty sure that's what happened.
Damn, man. Are they watching me now? What's up, guys? Oh, what's up? How are y'all doing?
Shut the fuck up. Picked up your stupid ass.
This shit.
Fuck you, bitch! Oh my god, relax.
Whoa. What? Does he have psychic powers?
That crab just fucked us up.
Oh,
rest in peace, young spider.
Okay.
Ooh, get fucked.
In this bitch.
Turtle silence awaits you.
Say turtle silence.
I think it's supposed to be eternal silence.
He responds.
Damn. You know what this is making me hungry for? Crab legs.
I want donuts.
Dude, there's a Dunkin' Donut. Yo, why'd you say donuts, dude? Come on, man.
It's the truth.
There's a Dunkin' Donuts, a 24-hour one right next to me. I once went there and I was just like, yo, who even goes here? And there's just like literally nobody. I'm just like, yeah, fair. Still on cooldown, huh? 5 AP. Bro, Listen, I don't want to put any... I'm pretty hungry. What if after this battle we take like a little break? Stop fucking up Medora!
Go on to bed once you're done.
Fair enough. Lock it. Oh, just dodge it twice, I guess. You're a legend, Midoran. I love you. Why do they absorb so fucking much? Put it out.
We need some armor paint.
Ooh, fuck him up. That dude's immune to knockdown? Why? He's just a stupid skeleton. Jesus. Oh. Leave him alone, boss.
Door's right in front. Can't use my super.
Can you stop lighting our teammates to fire?
Guess I should probably do this.
I feel better already.
I feel better already. Stop it. Nice. Oh my, Medora, what the fuck?
Your precision stance. That guy just rolls up and kills us. So sad.
Vibrating switch, huh?
So that's what that did.
Hey. Please don't touch the switch. And also, please heal me.
Oh, shit.
Do not touch the switch hole.
Look,
oh, there's
out.
More switches.
I see a trap nearby.
You think these are the same? Golden switch. Don't see it right in front of you.
Into the fray once more.
Literally, look right there. I don't know why I said right there, like you know what I'm talking about.
Oh. Not golden.
It just says golden switch. Alright, you press the burled one, I press the golden one. You ready? On go. 3, 2, 1, go.
Ah, so that's what that did.
Hey, mine dropped a treasure chest.
I'm blind as a bat.
We're being attacked, dude.
How do you do that?
I thought for some reason you weren't able to see. Bottle of water. Okay.
Look out. I see a trap nearby.
Jesus. Jesus. Jesus.
Careful. I've spotted
Careful.
A trap.
I've spotted a trap.
What is this one? Unlocked switch. God damn it. I just pushed it. I don't know what it did.
Hold. Our enemies have laid a trap.
Wait, what is the log update?
Careful now. That's a trap. Look out. I see a trap nearby.
Found a switch right here. Warm switch.
Careful. I spotted a trap.
You're probably going to get lit on fire. God
My life.
Damn it, Scotty.
You guys dead?
Everywhere.
You suck.
Gotcha.
Oh, you're such a motherfucker.
I saved.
Look out! I see a trap nearby.
Wait, just change conditions.
Careful now.
Careful.
Oh,
I've spotted a trap.
I found war switch.
Look out! I see a trap.
Exotic switch.
Careful, I've spotted a trap.
Rock covered.
Whoa.
Yeah.
What I can only. I think I'm back to the beginning. Yeah, alright. I'm just gonna use my pyramid to teleport back to you. Bastards.
Careful now, that's a trap.
Rock cover. Oh wait, did we already press that one?
No.
Careful now, that's a trap.
Frosty switch. Probably gonna be frozen.
I've always been curious about the exotic lever. Where does it lead? A tropical desert?
No, it doesn't. It doesn't lead anywhere. At least the beginning of the fucking thing. Same as Jahan.
There's a warn switch over here. Didn't it say be wary of the warn switch?
Yeah, wasn't it say it was gonna, like, do something?
You so?
Press and see what happens. I think it cripples you.
Hold! Our enemies have laid a trap.
I get this switch.
Raises switch?
So that's what that did.
What happened? Oh, General Ray's doll.
Look out! I see a trap nearby.
I'm gonna save before I hit this one.
I am made!
Yo, it broke like all your equipment, by the way.
Seriously?
You have like a red thing on you. So, whoa, what just happened? How'd you reload?
You hit the regular or the rot one?
No. Wait, what, where do you see regular?
Switch.
Oh, regular switch.
I wonder what that did.
Maybe nothing at all.
Now, that'd simply be cruel.
Okay, so it did nothing. Bastards. Also, I got a doll. I don't know what the point is.
A secret wound.
General Ray's doll.
May this divine gift lead us to triumph.
Can we, like,
I infected the rat.
No, you're gonna kill the rat. The rat just infected me. We're all infected now.
What's the rat doing there?
That rat walks over to me and infects me.
The plague is a bombing!
Oh yeah.
I just killed Ratathy. I'm a heartless bastard.
I feel better already!
So... there's gotta be something beyond this skull, right? Can we try the rain spell and maybe put out the fire in its eyes?
There's an ominous switch over here.
Where is it? Oh, that probably opens up that ominous black door. Did it teleport you to it?
I'm now on top of, like, in a...
It's the strangest thing. Some folks wander into the bushes and never come
what?
Back.
I've spotted something interesting.
Mysterious switch.
Press that shit, boy.
Yo, I'm in that. I'm next to that room where you explode.
Huh.
Is that at the beginning? Is that like what you said?
No. I teleported to the actual beginning of the cove. Was there anything interesting on the top of the mountain?
Guess not. Check again.
Real quick, try casting rain with Jahan near this skull. I want to see, because, like, it's giving me an option to, like, highlight it.
Spirits of water, show your strength.
Fair enough. Maybe
look out.
Summon
the
zombie dude. See if he knows what's up. Why did he say you're here?
Cursed place. Death. Every crevice.
I think you're not helping. Alright, I have ideas.
Okay, so beyond here, looking at the map, that's where...
Yeah, like, there's a passageway, but how...
Have you looked down all this way?
I think so.
Got this chest.
Yeah.
Alright, let's try the
to the left, you mean?
Chalky.
What?
Is there a guy named Chalky? No. Alright, it's just an armored swordsman. She invokes the power of the giants. Huh? That's the way we came, by the way.
Seven, eight,
oh, what?
A lesser abomination.
Oh, okay.
Holy shit. Oh god, alright.
Fortify you.
Nowhere is safe from my arrows.
I did not. What? What? Okay. Good try. Yeah, eat shit, nerd. Come on. Damn. I think I might just move back and that'll be my whole turn. Yeah. Bro, are you kidding me?
It's a good thing. Crush.
Fuck.
You guys don't want to go down.
Seriously.
Got minus 20 fire, minus 20 air, earth, and it's 25%. Big water
Madara!
See the white light!
Oh god. Can't reach here.
I don't think Jahar's gonna be able to heal.
This guy's really being a pain in my fucking ass right now. I can't move because he'll fucking do an attack on me and I can't aim because he's right in my fucking face. 99% sure this is gonna hit Midora.
This is my family's most treasured recipe.
Only stun one of those crabs? Jesus.
Do you know any sea shanties?
Cannot heal, man.
You are my kindling from
my triumphant blades.
Hey, you get fucked. Hey, I got stunned. Oh shit.
As thrilling as the stage, though not half so bloody.
There's his foot.
Wait, really?
Yeah, look. Diseases. Oh, or tries to.
That bitch is dead AM, dude.
Come
on,
dude.
Hey.
What's up?
It's your boy.
I strike with the full force of my convictions.
Your enemies are my prey. What are you doing there? She lived, to be honest with you.
She's resistant to death. Get to me.
Unending darkness.
Oh, don't be a bitch. I thought I was gonna go for Medora, and I was like, after all that? How slow does this guy move if when he's slowed?
Than everybody else. I still can't attack.
Rip.
2 AP.
And you pop it off. Hey, nice.
I'll run my next title in your blood.
No, can't do anything.
Don't heal, you son of a bitch.
Hey.
Oh yeah, there's a key down here. I don't know what that leads to.
Alright, so we go back to the switches.
Yeah.
Where? Ratney!
Yeah, that key I found opened up this chest back here.
Oh.
We gotta send this to Jahan. And then there's more cloth armor that I sent to Jahan. What's it called? Unidentified. How are we gonna do this shit with the switches? Nick's dead. No, Nick.
Detonate that mine safely and trip over it myself.
How the fuck? What? It's so much.
To detonate that mine safely than trip over it myself.
Hello.
What up?
Scratch someone else, sure.
How long ago do we save?
Oh, you guys died.
Oh, we haven't fought the crabs yet.
Rez, right?
Yeah, we have some red scrolls. You want to just do that instead? Alright.
Is that an open world game, or does it have a story to it?
It has a story to it.
Oh. So you guys are just playing like co-op?
Yeah.
You still haven't beaten it yet?
No. There's a lot to this game. Do you have one for Medora or no? I got it. Now how the fuck do we open up this goddamn giant nose looking motherfucker?
Did this regular Switch have a mine in it before? Hey, Medora's about to die. Okay, sneaky.
On the man. On the man. Also, yeah, you already saved. Actually, save again, because that was before we used our res rules.
Why am I having a hard time grasping the concept of, like, a co-op story mode game online?
I can take care of that injury. I don't know. Because you're
like
an old man.
Strategy. Turn-based.
Like, combat. How do the saves work, though? Like, who's the actual owner of the save file?
Jeremy. Scotty.
Like, whoever makes...
Yeah. And I basically just load in and pirate characters. But I still get the achievements and all that shit. It's like we're both playing.
There's a chest behind these barrels.
A lot of games don't do that, though, right?
I guess.
Like they used to back on like.
Blasty Switch.
What is
SNES
that?
And stuff.
Blasty Switch, Bloodstained Switch. Say real quick.
So that's what that did.
Let's go. I think it opened it, yeah. Oh shit, we should heal up before we do this. Let's make sure to summon Nick for this. Huh?
No, I got you. Okay. I got you.
You ready? So this, we have to charge the Pontius Death Blaster with magic.
During the fight, or?
I'm pretty sure, yeah. I think this is just like a, I guess I have no idea. Huh?
You just try to do it and it's over.
Yeah. Like, that seems like a lot of ads to also have a boss to deal with.
So, like, I need to go over there and cast spells at it?
I'm thinking.
What's this quest called?
Is
it dark?
Yeah. No, no, no. It's actually there. I don't remember. I just remember Nick saying it.
I think Peppo Dance is hands down the best emote to ever be in game.
Oh, you guys are figured. That's important.
See, autistic feels bad man dancing.
A lot of fucking damage. Well, I think this is a hard loss. Is that it? Ah, pussy!
Felix!
Ah, pussy! Oh, okay. Nice.
Oh,
it didn't even show me that he had one. Die next turn.
Watch this.
I
nice.
Like this game.
You're in there.
Knocked out.
Nails in your coffin.
Nice.
Getting the bleeding. Didn't think
it was.
I'm fading.
Fast.
This is about to be bad. Unless you just. Oh.
Sick.
Okay.
What?
Holy shit. Holy shit.
Okay.
Fuck him up, Midora.
Yeah.
Midora.
Chill, man.
You fucking bastard. Yeah. Can't kill Midora. Kill me though, 100%.
Hey.
Oof. Alright. How many times does she have to dodge certain death, dude? Wait, I want her to be charmed. Fuck. How about we do this tomorrow?
Sounds good.
Oh shit, I hit main menu. Damn. I just fucking rage quit Divinity, dude. You had saved it at a pretty good time, right? I think you did.
Yeah, it was like right after we hit or found the switch.
Fire! Stopping the stream, dude. Goddamn.
See you guys.